This big sweetheart is Chief. He is a 3-year-old pit bull with a very good personality. As you can see, Chief knows how to sit for treats and he takes them very gently. While he's been here at the Humane Society, Chief also prefers to go to the bathroom outside and he walks very nicely on his leash. He's very alert and attentive to you. He's always looking back to make sure you're following. For a dog his size, he doesn't pull much at all, just a very good-natured dog. He likes to come outside. He does have that curious side. Likes to smell and sniff, so he'd be good in a home that could take him for those long walks and let him do that. Otherwise, what Chief wants most is to be cuddled with. He loves everyone. He'll try and crawl in your lap for some attention. Likes to give big, wet, sloppy kisses. Just very attuned to his person. He's looking for a home that'll give him lots of love and attention. Just show him that he is wanted and needed. He is such a well-trained, smart, good-natured dog. Chief is just going to make someone an excellent new companion.